there are three cards in this pick. Very simple. There is a discard, a second discard, and a that card. Now I'm going to put the that card in the bottom. So I have the that card in the bottom and two discards in the top. As this is a magic trick, something strange is about to happen, and that is that the bottom card is actually the discard and the top card is also the discard. So if the bottom card and the top card is the discard, the middle card has to be that card. Well, that's not true, it's also the discard. So what happened to the that card which I put in the bottom? Well, it's still in the bottom, if you see. And the top card is also the that card. And the funny part is that the middle card is also the that card. So now you will say I have 6 cards and I am cheating. Well, that's not true. I have one of this card, one of this card, one of this card. Okay. To clear it more properly in life, you need a little bit of this, a little bit of that, and whole lot of the other.